Okay, hello everyone, and welcome to Ghost Bride the Whip. I'm actually really proud of that title, I'm going to be honest with you. This is Professor Icepick, and tonight I'm going to be starting up Castlevania Lament of Innocence. So, with all that being said, let's get on with the game.
In an era long past, as monarchies weaken, local feudal lords grew in power. The first knights simply protected their lords' domains. However, with the reforms of the late 11th century, knights became protectors of the peace. They valued courage and honor, fighting heretics and heathens in God's name. In this age, one company of knights was said to be invincible due to two men. Leon Belmont, a courageous man who feared nothing and whose combat abilities were second to none, and Matthias Kronqvist, a genius tactician whose learning made him an exception in a largely illiterate society. They trusted each other completely, and they were bound by an old friendship. However, sorrow awaited Matthias upon his return from a victorious campaign. It was news of the sudden death of his beloved wife, Elisabetta. Matthias's grief was profound, and he became bedridden. A year has passed since then. Thanks to Leon's efforts, their company remains proudly undefeated. However, a mysterious army of monsters suddenly appears in Leon's domain. The Crusades are raging in the East, and since the Church is focusing on fighting heathens rather than monsters, it has forbidden unauthorized battles. Leon wants permission to sortie, but the Church has no intention of granting it. One night, Matthias struggles from his sickbed and tells Leon that the appearance of the monsters is tied to a vampire who has a castle in the forest called Eternal Night, and that Leon's betrothed, Sarah, has been kidnapped and brought to that castle. Leon realizes that he must renounce his title to rescue his beloved. The forest is swollen with darkness, as if it would rob away everything, and only moonlight provides a ray of hope. A great legend is about to begin.
Yep, Castlevania Lament of Innocence. Gonna be honest, I'm kind of bitter about this game for, because I liked Castlevania Legends, and this game made it so that game is non-canonical. And that kind of pisses me off, honestly. I'm not happy about it. I'll stick to English. I'll make life a little bit easier. Kind of wish there was an option here for subtitles. So, you know, I don't normally do this, but I am hoping that this game ends up being an 8 out of 10. I kind of doubt it, but who knows? This game came out at like the worst possible time. Devil May Cry 1 and 2 had come out, and they basically established the idea of the so-called character action game, but it wouldn't really, the subgenre wouldn't really be solidified until Devil May Cry 3 and the original God of War came out years later. So this is going to be in one of, you know how no one really liked fighting games until like Street Fighter 2 came out? Or like, you know, they weren't like a well-known genre until Street Fighter 2 came out. But there were like several games between that and like the very first original fighting game. I think it was either Karate Champ or International Karate, one of those two. This is going to be like one of those games, basically. So this is going to be awkward, but we're going to try it out anyway. So, new game, obviously. Name entry, huh? All right, how many letters are you going to give me? Can I fit in the hole? We can! All right! God, I wonder if anyone else is going to show up tonight, honestly. I usually take Thursdays off after I beat a game, but I just don't have the time this time around, you know? I want to get through all these Halloween games as close to the end of the month as I possibly can, and I'm going to need as many streams as I can, so... Alright, start the game with this name. Yes. Will save data. Please choose memory card slot. There is no... Yes, create new... Creating new save data. Created new save data. Ooh, 10 slots. That could be helpful. Saving. Save complete. All right.
What just happened? I felt something strange.
Ah, he must really like you. You won't be able to leave now.
Who's there?
Now, don't get so excited. I'm just an old man. I just came to gawk at the man crazy enough to come here.
You don't seem like a monster.
Of course not. What is your name?
Leon.
Leon S. Kennedy.
You're not Baron Leon Belmont.
Just Leon Belmont. I have given up my title. And you, old man?
Pardon me, Lord Belmont. My name is Rinaldo Gandolfi.
You can call me Leon, and I will call you Rinaldo. Don't call me Lord. We're equals now.
As you wish.
Wait.
Now, please follow me to my cottage. I want to talk to you.
Wait, his name's Rinaldo? Rinaldo of Blood? Did it finally come full circle? Rinaldo of Blood?
Wait here a moment. There's something I want to give you.
Rinaldo, can I ask you something?
What is it?
Why are you living in a place like this?
I have unfinished business with Walter Bernhard, the master of this forest.
Unfinished business?
Not worth mentioning. I owe him.
Well, I won't ask any more, but you're not in danger living so close to him?
It seems eternal life is extremely boring. He enjoys playing at cat and mouse with the hunters that come here. Though, of course, there's no way that he could ever lose. He thinks that, my helping hunters makes the game more fun.
I see. But what do you mean by there being no way he could lose?
Vampires are loved by the night, and this forest is locked in eternal darkness. He has never been defeated.
Well, that may be so, but I must go ahead and face him.
Did he take someone precious?
Yes, he abducted my betrothed. How did you know that?
It's what he always does when he starts the game. You came unarmed. Your courage astonishes me.
I do have a weapon, just not my sword. That belongs to the company, and I left it behind when I gave up my title.
Honest to a fault.
I heard that many hunters have met their end here. If that's the case, getting weapons shouldn't be hard.
Take this with you. It will help you against monsters.
What is this?
A whip made with alchemy. It's stronger than any dead man's discarded sword.
Alchemy? I'm not familiar with that word.
Not surprising. The field experiments with the principles of God's creation of the world. The only person who truly understands it is Matthias.
You know Lord Kronqvist?
I have known him longer than you have. His family has a book of secret arts, originally handed down orally.
Secret arts? I never knew.
Of course not. Only a handful of people in this world know about it. There are some who consider alchemy to be heresy.
I see.
Are you one of them?
No. If you are an acquaintance of Matthias, you are trustworthy. I will use this whip with gratitude.
Put your left hand out.
My left hand? Like this?
Don't move now. That should do it. You can put it down now.
What was that?
The gauntlet is enchanted now.
A spell?
Some enemies' attacks release a special power. If you block them with the gauntlet, you can gather that power.
What can I do with the gathered power?
You'll be able to use magical relics by releasing that power.
Magical relics?
Right. Those who excel in magic can use them. I have cast the spell so that you can use them as well. I have some. You should be able to obtain them in the castle as well.
I understand.
Right now, this is all I can do for you.
That was the stupidest opening ever.
Rinaldo. Thank you.
Wait a minute. I forgot to tell you something. The door leading to his throne is guarded by 5 monsters.
So I will need to defeat them first.
That's right. That's essentially the test you must pass to fight him.
What a bothersome...
I told you before. To him, this is a game.
I realize that, but...
If you have troubles, come back here anytime. They won't be free, but I'll keep potions on hand for you.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Oh my god, that was so long. Okay, so let's see. Jump. Okay, not bad. Okay, you know what? We're off to a good start. Alright, options. I cannot save yet. I was kind of hoping I could save, but I guess not. Sub, armor, accessory, relics. Encyclopedia. All right. Okay, so we got a double jump. Cool. Hey, you know what? This doesn't feel so bad. At the very least, I should probably beat out Devil May Cry 2, I guess. Okay. And we're doing this again, huh? The awkward... And back to another cutscene.
Sarah, wait for me. I'm coming to save you.
Why does he look like Lars out of Tekken? Castlevania! No, it isn't. Shut up. Prelude to the Dark Abyss. Okay, so now we got... Okay. I was kind of expecting there to be like some... Okay, I see. So this is gonna be like a Mario 64 hub world then, I guess. Okay, I guess I can't go in there yet. I think I'd be able to break those candelabras. Okay, I see. Oh, well, that's... Huh. Okay, now I can finally save. From the beginning. Well, not this time. This isn't so bad, honestly. Okay, so I can't go in there yet. Fair enough. Shit, I wouldn't honestly mind a twofer collection of this and Curse of Darkness, which actually I have played... A little bit of Curse of Darkness before. Not like a substantial amount, but like, I played some of it. Alright, let's see. Okay. Okay, so that way is blocked off, but this way isn't. Let's grab some more of these hearts then. 34, nice. 36, 38, 40. Okay, and that's how you use a sub-weapon. During a jump, Leon can jump a second time. Head for the exit. Oh, wait. Hell's that thing? Event item, marker stone 1. You can place a mark on the world map with this magical stone that shines red. Thought there'd be like a finite amount of hearts you could collect, but... Okay, yeah, alright. Potion. Take advantage of places you can traverse by hooking the whip and swinging. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, I'm not having fun anymore. God, this really is Bionic Commando. Okay, actually, that was kind of dope. I'm not gonna lie. Defeat all the enemies in the room. Okay, so now we've got like an actual... Learn new technique. Command, guard button, and X. Moves quickly and... What's the guard button? Oh, okay. All right. You know what? That's pretty dope. All right. No, you know what? I'm good with this. This is fine. This is all right with me. I guess I would wish I had a better sub weapon, but so I can only pick up to 80. It looks like. Take advantage of places you can traverse by hooking the whip and swinging. Wait, no, that's not what I. Damn it to hell! Okay. Okay, so after. Okay, this is going to be interesting. Oh, hey. Uncursed potion. Damn it. Okay. What the hell am I doing wrong here? Alright. What the fuck? Alright, hold on. I know I can figure this out. Oh, God. Not close enough, is that it? Okay, what am I doing wrong here? I'm getting flashbacks to 5th gen here. Okay, maybe I'm too close? Let's see, maybe I need to be standing. God, I did it once. What am I doing wrong here? Need to hit. No, that's not it. Wait, okay, what did I do to cause that then? Alright, hold on. Alright, let's try that again. Okay, I have no idea how I did that. Ooh, a magical ticket. Dollar and a dollar. You can accumulate if you have purple glow. MP will be soon. Use the relics to defeat the enemy. Do I actually have a relic? Relics list. I do not have any relics. Okay. Oh. Relics. Savrog statue. A statue in the image. Okay, interesting, interesting. How do I turn that off? Oh, okay. Okay, no, that's... You know what? Okay, that's pretty dope, honestly. Okay, so I'm just gonna have to learn to deal with the platforming in this game, which is going to be painful. Alright. Ah, I see. Okay, so I needed to do the tutorial... Okay. Okay, I get it now. You know what? I'm gonna do something really quick that I just neglected to do before we started. Gonna check out the audio here now that I got some music and a little safe area to sort of check out everything here. All right, how does the audio sound here? Hey, you know what? I think that's fine. All right. Okay, let us continue then. What does the magical ticket do, I wonder? Return to Rinaldo's house. I can't believe it. After all these years, we finally got a Rinaldo of blood. All right. So now that that's done, that should... Yep, okay. So now it'll let me go further into the castle. Yep. Save the game. Overwrite. Alright, time for some real gameplay now. This feels like a trap, but... Event map. Map 1. House of the Sacred Remains. Ah, I see. Oh, so it's like Crash Bandicoot Warped. House of the Sacred Remains. Ooh, $25. I wonder if there are, like, level ups in this game or something. I feel like I'd almost want a mini-map here just to... Okay, let's go upstairs real quick. Oh, is this another save point? Yes, indeed. Oh, no, it's a warp point of some kind. This is... Okay, interesting. Alright, I take it that the enemies have respawned. Yep, there they are. I wonder if there's anything cool hidden in here. Thank you. Oh, another save point. Cool. All right. Ah, my first damage. Learn new technique. Okay, cool. Potion. $50. Another $250. Ooh, a gem. Oh. Yeah, I gotta say, at present, I'm actually kind of enjoying this. It's not great, but you know, I wasn't really expecting that much to begin with, so I mean... let's see... go this way first. Oh, okay, so they both would have led me. Ah, flea mans. Was something. Okay, holy water, interesting. Okay. There we go. I believe that's a save room. Okay, so I must be getting close to a boss or something. Oh, and save rooms also replenish your health. Cool. Ah, okay, so this must be the boss door. But I need some kind of keys or something. I see. Okay, that's one. Thank you. Oh, okay. Cool. Ooh, okay. Cool. Seems to be locked. You need a yellow dragon key. All right. Ooh, okay, nice. Wasn't expecting to see one of those in this game. But hey, I'll take it. Ooh, an axe. Ooh, Marker Stone 6. Interesting. Okay, that's for a completely different door. Fair enough. Thank you. Okay, I just need one more of those, and we're done. Let's see. Where else haven't I traveled? Ah, I see. Thank you. Oh, so that's how I was supposed to get there. Always returns to life, huh? All right, fair enough. Ooh, MP max up. That's actually pretty helpful. Okay, so... That was annoying. Oh, hey, oh, I think that's an H. Yep, exactly what I thought it was. Okay. Serum. Uncursed potion. Okay, so that led nowhere. I mean, it did give me some cool stuff, but still not very helpful in the long run. Let's see, what other areas are there that... Ah, of course. All right, well, I'll have to go all the way back, but I guess I'm up for it. I wish I had like a run or something. Now that would be helpful. Let's see. Yeah, it's definitely a gap there. All right, so... Definitely want to save first, especially after I got those upgrades. Oh. Let's keep the axe. I prefer the axe, I think. On the phone, that's definitely a God damn it, okay. Ah, there it is. Okay, come on, please be the one I'm looking. Yes! And I think I got myself a boss fight of some kind. At the very least, a way forward. Let's get back to that save point and then hopefully figure out what that door leads to. Ooh, guarded impact. Okay, cool. Sapphire. Neat. Yeah, somebody at Konami definitely liked the first two Devil May Cries, that's for damn sure. Let's check this way first. Oh, that was a mistake. Looks like a boss door. It is not. There we go. Took way too long. Oh boy. Oh. Oh, I see. Okay, so I also have a time limit, too. Ah, damn it. Ah, come on. Oh, hey. Hey, K.I. Yeah, I probably should have pinged you. My bad. Ugh, God, I am... It's funny, I'm not really hating this game as much as I thought I would. The platforming, though. Whew. That was annoying. Alright. Let's see. Oh, okay, so we're heading down to the basement next. Ooh, a cross. Yeah, I'll try out the cross. I mean, don't get me wrong, I love the axe, but... Cross is usually my preference in these games, so... So did you ever play this one, or, is this new to you, too? Wait, I think I remember you saying that you played it before, like back when it would have come out, basically. Maybe I'm misremembering, though. Okay, no, that's fine. That's what I thought. Let's see. Okay, so we got two... potential pathways. Let's try this one then. Oh, so that's where that door is. Okay, cool. Alright, so the last... Actually, let's do something. I mean, do you at least remember, like, liking it or anything, or...? Oh, cross is a shield? Cool. All right. That was annoying. Honestly, I kind of like to find a save room. So, if I can find a save room, that'd be pretty dope. Wrong way. Huh, so enemies can hurt each other, too. Interesting. Thank you. Oh, it's a puzzle room. Okay, Wait, did that only open one door, or did it open both of them? Yep, only opened one door. Okay, so... Oh, cool. Bloody cape. Converts damage to hearts. That could be helpful. Alright, accessory. Yeah, I think that's one of the things that annoys me about this is the real-time window. The fuck? Hmm. Ah, damn it. Okay. Damn it, no, no. I really don't want to have to use another potion. Oh god, are you serious? Even that? Okay. Oh man. Okay. Seriously, why did they not? You think that by the sixth gen they would have figured out that fixed cameras are fucking terrible. Oh no, 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 no. Ah, damn it. Okay. Oh, I see. So don't jump. Okay. That makes plenty of sense, actually. Oh, God. Please be what I think you are. Oh, thank God. Whew! Save room. Thank God. I'm beginning to think I'm not going to have time to play Aria of Sorrow at this rate, honestly. I haven't even seen the first boss yet. Okay, so you can't block their purple attacks. Whew. Yes, but apparently I can't use it at the moment. I guess because I was cursed? There's your dodge roll. This looks like a boss room. Okay. Thank you. Oh, God. Okay, and I'm dead.
Game over.
That's actually my first death, believe it or not. That sure was a boss fight. Okay. Oh, and it just sends me all the way back to him. Cool. Well, I've been meaning to check out his shop anyway.
Hmm. You've done well to come back. Is there anything you need? What would you like today?
Let's see. Memorial ticket. Ooh. That could actually come in handy.
Yourself too hard.
Why the fuck did they make that into a cutscene? Why would you give me the option? Why would you give me the option? I'll save the sacrificial doll for later. In all seriousness, this game probably could have gone places. Alright, so apparently I need to beat 5 bosses in order to get to Walter. Seal formed by 5 monsters has been set here. So did I open a new part of the castle, or what exactly? Oh. Wait, can I do these in any order? Hold on a second. Oh my god, you can do these in any order. That is... ludicrous. Ghostly Theater. Okay, I want to look at my options here. Garden Forgotten by Time. I recognize this song, believe it or not. So I guess I'll go with this one. I mean, the thing is that the game implied that I should have started with the one in the middle. It literally glowed in a cutscene. I mean, what does that tell you? Whoa, what? Quick step two. During quick step, guard an axe. Take a... Okay, so now I've got a double quick step. Cool. I guess. Wait, did I just go around in a fucking... Oh my god, I literally went around in a circle. Okay, it looks like there are more areas I can go to, though, so... Event item, Ancient Text 4. You will know the false wall from the tapestry of the flying two-headed one. What? Okay, that's an upstairs. We're not gonna go there yet. Oh, okay, cool. A map. Draws in lightweight marker. Oh, okay, a marker stone. Cool. Okay. Not good. Not good. Okay. Oh, thank God. Okay. That was close. Oh, yeah, no, that perfect timing on that. After I fucking clear the room myself. That's brilliant. Whew, okay, save room. Just gonna go to the save room immediately, you know, just to be safe. Like, I understand what they're trying to do here, and I can respect it, but man, this needed a fuck ton more time in the oven, honestly. It's like they're trying to mix Devil May Cry with a Metroidvania. Devil May Cry was an on-rails Metroidvania. The genre was not evolved enough for the rails to be removed. Was able to understand. Well, don't worry, I understood it at least. That's what matters, right? But no, I completely agree with you. This was way too ambitious, given the time period it came out in. I would not disagree with you on that. Like, I can respect what it's trying to do, but it's just not doing that good of a job, really. That's how I feel about it. Oh, hey. Oh, you mean, Curse of Darkness? It seems to be locked. You need a... I actually did play a little bit of it, and honestly, I thought it was okay. I mean, I didn't play much. I played, like, the first level or so, but... The hell? Okay, third floor. I don't want to go there just yet. Oh, come on. Finally. Is that what I think it is? Yep, another save room. Groovy. Wait, really? Huh. So clearly a golem. The word meth is carved into the wall. There's a hole that looks gouged out. Okay, I get it. So I need to find an item to activate the boss fight. Okay, fair enough. Can't say I'm exactly super stoked about that, but whatever. Why? That's just not fair. Hey, you know what this game really needs is a fucking run button. Too early. See, I'm just gonna be real with you right now. I just feel like Castlevania is one of those series that you would essentially have to fundamentally restructure it from the ground up in order to make it work in 3D. And that's not, like, intended to be a dig at this game or at... What the fuck is that? No, I understand that. I'm just... Right, but what I mean is that, like, okay, so, like... You know how Mega Man Legends basically played nothing like the 2D Mega Man games? Like, there were, like, very superficial similarities in terms of, like, mechanics. And yes! Okay. What do we got in here? Okay, it looks like a secret room with a HP max up, baby! Yep, that was worth it. And that, dear friend, is why I do detours like that. Quite often, in fact. Alright. Yep, okay, this is actually the way I wanted to go, technically. I find it kind of weird that, like... that leveling up only seems to give you, like, new attacks in this game, and it doesn't do anything else for you. Okay, let's go up to floor numero tres. Going on over here. So, I know that this is probably a dumb question, but would you mind doing me a solid and looking up if there's anything else I can do with these gemstones besides just selling them at the store? Because, I mean, the fact that you can buy them is what makes me wonder. Oh, God. When the scorching statue is frozen, the defender will crumble. You can use an item named... Oh, okay. Fair enough, then. Come on. Ah, damn it. Meth means death. Emeth means... Okay, so I need to find a letter E, then. It sounds like... Meth means death. Meth means death! Ooh, okay. Thank you. Vertical high. Tosses enemy into the air by slamming on the ground. Okay, cool. Oh God, what have I done? Oh God. I hated that. Please let there be a save point around here somewhere. Oh, come on, that's... alright, fine. Okay, so how do I run this? Okay, nope, that wasn't fast enough. Oh dear God. Are you kidding? That's timed? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. I hate this so much. Alright. No, no, no! Oh my god, oh my god, this is... Wait, shortcake. I want some shortcake. Where's the shortcake? No! Oh, thank God. Okay, I actually made it. That was a close one. The E-tablets. Okay, so now I can actually fight the boss, I guess. I think I might call it a night after I beat this thing, honestly. Okay, I guess I did pick up the shortcake then. Good. Weird how much I managed to acclimate to this game's, like, weirdness, and just, like, didn't really take me even that much time to do so. Alright, so... The word meth is carved into the wall. Use the E-tablet? Sure.
Thank you.
Man, why does this dude look like Vector Man? Okay, that can't have been the only... Yep, okay, there's a second form, I guess. Okay, I'm confused. Ah, and now I'm no longer confused. Gotcha! Was that it? Okay, I guess that was it. Okay, sure. Why not? Huh.
Welcome.
Oh.
What would you like?
Not another cutscene. Okay, cool. Memorial ticket. I already got one of those. Meteor plate.
Is this okay?
Yes, certainly.
Is this okay?
Yes, certainly.
Is that all?
Come back anytime.
Why did they make that into a cutscene? Oh, by the way, do you want to know what the shopkeeper in this game's name is, K.I.? I want you to try guessing. I'm curious to see if you can guess what his name is. Nope, not Vlad. I can understand why you'd guess that. You're not gonna believe what the answer is, by the way. It's Rinaldo. R-I-N-A-L-D-O. It's Rinaldo. He's the Rinaldo of blood, you see. I'm not even making this up. You can look it up for yourself. He is literally named Rinaldo. I shit you not. I flipped out the second I heard him say his name. I'm like, are you kidding me? Really? His name is Rinaldo? How did they know? After all these years. Okay, let's see. Oh, okay, that's kind of cool. I think I prefer what the blue orb does, but this is pretty cool. No, that's what I'm planning on calling this Rinaldo of Blood, honestly, just because it's perfect, you know? Alright, so what do you think, KI? Do you think this is as good a place as any to call it quits for the night? I don't think I should really... Yeah, no, that's how I feel too. Okay, so... Until next time, this has been Professor Icepick with Ghost Bride the Whip. See you next time.